in when I want it to come back in, not when the computer grid makes it work, I can then get it to listen to what speed I played it at. So this kind of musical tap tempo, I'm no longer telling it the speed I played at. It knows the key I'm playing in, because, you know, it's got a start note and a middle note, so it kind of knows. So everything is completely internal, and that flexibility is currently not, in my experience, available with stage-ready electronics. So here we go. So this, and then I trigger a pre-recorded sample, and then go back to the beginning. So I'm going to play you this movement, so maybe you can turn my microphone off so it doesn't